Okay guys, if you get all the Chaos Emeralds and Super Emeralds and beat the boss of Zone 13, the final boss, you'll get Zone 14. Oh shoot. My bad. You'll get Zone 14, as I was saying, the Doomsday Zone. Alright. Collect all the rings you can along the way, because you lose one ring a second. Since you're in outer space, if you lose all your rings, you'll die instantly. So, you really will need all the rings that you can find. Come on. Rings, rings. Ah, I like those. Ah. Ah. So in between these rockets, we'll get the rings nicely. Ah. Ugh. Also try to avoid the meteors, they slow you down. But as you see, they're nearly impossible to avoid. Don't feel bad if you hit a whole load of them like I'm doing. Okay, next part. Get the missiles, lead them to his head. Like that. Yeah, it's so random. This is like take 8. I'm serious, it's taken me that many tries to beat this level. I didn't remember this being so hard. Ah, circle around. Oh man, that was right at his head. Why didn't I hit him? Ah, come on, go around. Yes. Come on, another missile. Keep going. Oh man. Come on, down, down, down. Yes. One more. Yes. All right. So far, this is the best chance I've had of beating him yet. There's one more phase left. Just keep going on ahead. Now, in this phase, you're going to want to keep collecting rings and try to hit him. You just have to ram your body into him to hit him. And avoid the little bombs he shoots. Ugh. Come on. Ugh, Jesus. Yes, finally, I hit him. I don't remember how many hits this phase takes, but it better be a few. Because I'm getting ticked off with this boss. Seriously. I just wanted to get one pass on this level on camera. I'm going a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Oh. And I could use more rings. Aw, man. Missed them. I think I hit him there. Ugh. Rings, rings, rings. Oh my god, you can hit the A button to go, or the B button to go faster. Or actually any button. That's helpful. I forgot about that. I think I have a chance. Actually hit it rapidly to go faster. Keep tapping the button. Yeah. Oh man. I can't believe I forgot about that. Yes, it's over! I finally beat it! I'm not putting all those failed attempts on the internet because you'll be bored of them. Or maybe you won't be. So yeah, you can speed up by keep tapping one of the buttons, the jump button. Oh, I'm so happy it's over. I did this all in one day, so I think I need something to drink. No, I'm not an actual alcoholic drink. Something to quench my thirst. My throat's dry from all the talking. Seriously. Well, this time, Sonic and Tails are going to put the Emerald back in Angel Island, and now it's going to lift up in the sky. So yeah, when I finished beating Death Egg Zone, I kind of spoiled that part by mistake, but that's okay. It only took two more parts to show you the real ending of it. Oh, I'm so glad it's over. Even Knuckles is. Well, that's it. I don't need to show the credits because I obviously didn't make the game. So, credit goes to Sega. Walkthrough goes to me. Oh, and I guess since I'm playing this on Sonic Mega Collection, credit goes to Nintendo too, because that's the system I got the game on. My Genesis took a poop a long time ago, so I got the Sonic Mega Collection to replace the games. Hopefully they'll last longer. It's like another 15 years that I had the system. I think it's been 15 years. I don't know. Well, I'll see you guys later. I hope you got enjoyed the walkthrough. I had a great time making it, except for that dang Doomsday Zone. Oh, God. Oh, that was awful. Alright, see you guys later. Bye.